Let's go! How you doing, guys?
Hi.
Today is Friday, November 27th, all day.
All night.
And this week we got stuff from Horror Pack, Amazon, eBay, one Black Friday title from Walmart that I picked up today, a couple other titles from Walmart, Black Friday, Best Buy, and Groove.com. So we're just going to dive right in. I'm going to show you everything that we have. First thing we're going to do is...
Well, it's that time of the month again. Four movies.
November? I know it's Horror Pack, but it's November? I think it's November's Horror Pack.
Yes, I think so.
And, as always, we get the Blu-rays. Yep. So...
Coming in hot.
Marie's going to dive in, as always, and pull out a title.
I'm seeing PayPal. Leave that one for last. Spoiler. Okay.
First one...
I wanted to see this. We don't have it.
And
wait, how many do you think we have? I think we have one.
Maybe. I say maybe two.
Two?
Maybe. We'll see. And I say this one is Flatliners. Bless you.
No cuts.
I have the original Flatliners with Kiefer Sutherland.
How many of you are saying bless you right now in the comments?
But... The remake.
I like Kiefer.
Yeah, the remake I didn't have. I heard meh things about it, but I still wanted to check it out. Because like I said, I really enjoyed the first one. So, really happy for it. I don't have it in the collection.
You do now.
I do now. Next one.
Four pack limited edition number. Ooh, it is. It's a little more square than the others. It's number 53.
And it is...
We don't have it. Obviously.
Of course we don't have it.
Obviously.
And it is Bloodline. Terror has awakened.
Wait, Terror?
No, not that Terror.
I can't help myself every time.
Know nothing about this film. It's a true battle of good and evil. But, I don't know. Never heard of it. I like the Horror Pack exclusives for that reason. A lot of these movies, I've never heard of.
You get a lot of different ones.
Oh, yeah. It's very diverse. Yeah. Next one.
I think good should always win, though.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes. Maybe. Not always. Oh, we don't have this one either.
Nope, we don't have this one either. And this
Spinal
is...
Spinal Tap meets Tremors.
I remember when this came out at Best Buy.
Ooh,
and
it
is...
that guy in it. I know him.
Huh.
Well, and not it is personally, but yeah.
Dead Ant. And this has...
Dead Ant.
But I know this movie has Cool Duder in it. And it also has Tom Arnold, Jake Busey.
Sean Astin.
Yeah, Sean Astin, Sidney Sweeney. But
I see what they did there on that name.
But I'll check it out. I've always was intrigued with this one. You know, I want to see how Sean C. Phillips does in it. So, hey.
We like spiders. Ants,
yeah.
Wasps.
Anything with anything creatures. Is up our alley.
All right, the last one.
The last one.
Phew. Then it.
Womp, womp, womp.
We have it.
We have it with the slip.
Actually, we just acquired the slip a couple months ago.
Yeah, and it is The Conjuring with a nice lenticular slip. We already have this in the collection. Yeah. But it's a really good movie. It's really creepy. I actually enjoyed it.
Yes.
So, you know. Another one. This one will be going up for sale. So, hey. With a decent-sized collection, you're always going to come up across one or two that you have.
I win.
Yeah. That is everything from Horror Pack.
That was pretty good, actually.
Next one is from Amazon Prime. This title was on Best Buy's website. And I wanted it. But it was completely sold out. And... couldn't order it online. No stores had it. And it said 250-mile radius. Didn't have it. I was talking to Rick that I wanted it. He went on Amazon. Found it. Sent me a link. I ordered it. And it was jingle all the way.
If you haven't seen it, get on it.
Yeah. On Blu-ray. I have this on DVD in the collection. I wanted the Blu-ray of it. And I finally have it. So, really, really happy to have this one on Blu-ray.
Put your cookie down and go watch it.
I know. This includes the theatrical and the extended director's cut of the film. I've never seen a director's cut. So, super excited for that.
Yes.
So,
I love this movie.
Yeah, it's a really good movie. And like I said, I never even knew this was out on Blu-ray. Mm. So, really, really happy to have that one.
I forget where it was filmed, but somebody left a message on one of my Instagrams that it was filmed near there. The Turbo Man doll scene in some mall. Anyway, I don't know.
Next one is a package from eBay. And this is for Marie.
Yes, it is.
And if you know what Marie collects.
You like my new shirt?
I'll give you a hint.
Black Friday sale. It's a Black Friday sale at Walmart.
Bubbles. That big bubbles.
Sad. You like big pillows.
Big bubbles.
You like big pillows.
Yeah.
Oh, we're just going to leave those in the box.
Yeah, we got peanuts. Savages with peanuts.
We're just going to leave those.
Can't even do a good box toss with peanuts.
We're going to roll out the bubble carpet on this one.
And it is.
It is the Korean edition on VHS.
Of Bambi. Bambi. As you know, Marie collects. Marie did not have this one in the collection.
All right, bring it back. You ready for this one, guys? I was super excited for this, but look at that VHS. Look at that.
Yellow and green. Yeah.
Not black and yellow.
Yeah, black and yellow, black and yellow.
But if you take it out for Miss Jess, I already looked at this, but it's upside down. Oh, come on, okay. Vanna. Nice little artwork of Dumbo. I lost the word artwork in my head. But that is awesome. I've never seen this copy before, and I had to have it for the collection, and they actually rewound it, so thank you.
Yeah.
Nice bright yellow.
Nice.
VHS of Korean Bambi.
Yeah, nice release of the Bambi.
They said it was rare. I think we got it for like $12?
Yeah.
That's like my magic number for Bambi releases.
It was a decent one to find.
Look at that hot yellow case.
There's a spine.
Oh,
right there.
I was excited for that one.
And there's the back. But she was happy for it. She wanted it. She asked me about it, and I bought it for her. So
the gold really pops on that.
Yeah, but
can I just say how cute that rabbit is right there? Anyway, okay.
But
I'm done now.
Yeah. Maurice, as you could tell, happy for this one.
I like Bambi. I mostly like the rabbit in Bambi, not the deer, for those of you inquiring.
And then the next ones are ones that I picked up at Walmart. This one, I picked it up.
Oh.
I picked it up at Walmart today because I actually wanted the 4K set for this. But when I saw the price, I'm just like, right now I'm going to hold off. I'll wait for a price drop. I
have how many movies you'd get?
A good amount. Price. And
you know how many Dollar Tree titles you
get? I know. I have the first two movies I have on DVD, the last one I have on Blu-ray. I wanted them all on Blu-ray, and I wanted them all in one case. Mm-hmm. The day that we went to the last video that we filmed, when we went to Walmart to pick up Black Friday stuff, I saw this there, and I didn't buy it because I wanted the 4K
set. We had priorities. We were buying other stuff.
Yeah, and I decided I was going to go back today and pick this one thing up, and they didn't have it in the shippers. I actually found it in a different area.
Looks like he had to hunt for it.
Somebody picked it up and put it where the other Blu-rays were, and it was just laying on a shelf over in the media section. And it was the Lord of the Rings, all three film collection, and this is the theatrical versions of the film. This was, as you can tell by the black sticker, or
like
dark gray, it was $5.97. So
when you scanned it, when you first saw it was like $10 and change.
No.
Wasn't it?
No. When I saw it online on Walmart, it was $20.
Oh, yeah.
I thought it was $10 when I first went there. But when I went back, it was the black sticker. I thought it had the orange sticker on it. But really, really happy to have this now in the collection.
Three movies on Blu-ray?
Yeah.
For like $5 and change?
In a slim case. I don't care about the special features or the extended editions on this. I'm just happy to have the films for.
Can we see the UPC code on that or what?
I know. Big ass sticker.
Big ass sticker.
But really, really happy for that one.
I had to grab it for like $5.
Yeah.
It's a no-brainer.
And then I'm happy for that one.
I actually like the Lord of the Rings.
These.
He does too.
Marie and I were super excited.
I know what they are. You're hoarding them over there.
I looked online and no Walmart around here had them. We actually had to drive almost an hour away to a Walmart to find these. And I was super excited. It had all four of them that I wanted.
Was it the first one that we went to? Didn't have anything?
Yeah.
That one was the further one away and we thought that they would have it?
Yeah. And then we went to one a little bit closer, about an hour away, and they actually had them. Mm-hmm. And the first one is Christmas with Rome. This is the Hallmark Holiday Collection. This has Lacey Chabert in it, one of Noah's favorites. And like I said, I love my Hallmark Christmas. Mm-hmm. I had to get this for the collection. Came with a nice slipcover. So, really, really happy for that one.
Yeah, we thought we'd go to the further away one first to see if they had it. Yeah, they'll definitely have it. Nope, they didn't have it.
Next one, another one that's, spoiler, if anybody follows us on Instagram, we are watching, before we filmed this, we actually started watching the Hallmark movie, and it was inspired by Blake Shelton's hit song. And so is this one.
Time for Me to Come Home for Christmas. I think that's the song.
Yeah. And this one is Time for Me to Come Home for Christmas. And this has Allison Sweeney in it. That she was on, what was that show? The Biggest Loser. She was the host of it. But with the slip. Really, really happy for that one. Next one. This one is a Hallmark Hall of Fame collection. This has Christian Chenoweth and Scott Wolf that was on Party of Five. And this is A Christmas Love Story. Really, really excited for that one.
We'll be watching these.
Oh, yeah. For sure. And then the last one
that I've been waiting for.
They only had one copy of this one.
Oh, and I grabbed it.
Marie grabbed it like there was 100 people in front of her.
There was a lady with a cart. Story time, guys. There was a lady with a cart, and I was so excited to grab it, and I wanted to share it with some peeps on Instagram. So I was trying to make a story, and I'm like, gee, I hope this lady's not going to, like, grab this movie, because she was just kind of hanging out with all the junk in her cart. She was hoarding up the first sales and stuff, and she's kind of glancing at the movies, and I'm standing there. It's like, my God, I really want this movie. There's only one there. Please don't grab it. I just want to get a freaking Instagram story. And then she like casually like walked off. And right when she was gone, I'm like, yes. And I grabbed it like I had a fire lit behind me.
Me, I would have just grabbed over a cart and just grabbed it and ran. But this is the Hallmark Holiday Collection of Christmas in Dollywood.
Oh, I was super excited for this one.
Yeah.
But I've seen it, and there's not enough Dolly in it for me.
Yeah.
I had to wait like 40 minutes to see Dolly. Well, besides a cardboard cutout. But,
so. Yeah, but...
It really, was good, though.
Yeah, really, really happy to have this one in the collection.
You can't go wrong with Dolly.
Yeah, it came with a nice slip as well. So.
The last one.
Oh, yeah. Really happy for that one.
So if you saw my story on Instagram, I like grabbed that thing so fast.
And that is everything that we got from Walmart. Next, we're going to go with Best Buy.
Best Buy.
Best Buy, I went Wednesday. Wednesday was my last day at work, and then I have 5 days off for Thanksgiving.
You had to go stop in Best Buy.
Yeah. So J2H actually messaged me at work and said, hey, I'm looking for this title. I want this title with the slip. Because he's a slip Nazi.
He's looking for that Best Buy exclusive copy of Bambi.
Yeah,
right? On Blu-ray?
No, not that. But, you know, I don't judge him. He likes his slips.
That's fine.
But I said, yeah, I'll go to Best Buy and I'll go look for it. Spoiler, I did find it with the slip. It's going to be sent to him. So look at J2H's video for what I ship his way. But while I'm there, I'm going to look at movies.
He's going to check and see if there's anything that he wants.
Yeah. And the first one is, and we watched it last night.
I was just telling him that I wanted to watch this movie, and we have it on DVD.
Yeah, and I look at it as if we're going to watch it, I want to get the Blu-ray of this. So I picked up the Blu-ray there, and this is Planes, Trains, and Automobiles. on Blu-ray. Movie. This is a great movie. I've seen it many, many times, multiple times. Probably why I've never upgraded it to Blu-ray,
I've always kept it
on DVD.
Yeah.
But Steve Martin and especially John Candy is hilarious in this film.
They're a great pair.
Oh yeah, it was really, really good. So really happy to finally have that one in the collection as an upgrade. Next one, I have the first movie. I didn't have the second one, and they had the second one there for $3.99. It's open just because it had a loose disc and I wanted to fix it. And it is Escape Plan 2. This was $3.99. So, Planes, Trains, and Automobiles was $5.76 or something like that. It was some weird price.
It's worth it, though.
But this one was $3.99. Really happy for it. Like I said, I enjoyed the first one. Never seen the second one. Wanted to check it out. For $3.99, I was going to pick it up because it has a digital. Once the digital is sold, it's pretty much I'll get this movie for free to like a dollar.
Now I can watch them both.
Yeah. Then, while I'm picking up Escape Plan 2, I'm going to pick this up. And this is Escape Plan The Extractors. And this one came with a tight slip. But
wow.
Nice slip. But this one is the Blu-ray, DVD, and digital. And this was $3.99 as well. So, again, it was a no-brainer to pick it up, especially with the digital and that price. So, happy to check those out. This one, there was a lot of buzz about it when it first came out on digital.
Bees?
I know that, no.
No bees. No bees are involved in the filming of this movie.
No. Sorry for the yawn, guys. It's late. And I didn't get a nappy.
Have you had your cereal yet?
No, and I didn't have my nappy. But this one even was on Amazon Prime for free for a little while. And it is Just Mercy. With the slip. This is has Michael B. Jordan, Jamie Foxx, and Brie Larson in it. So, wanted to check it out. I heard a lot of good things about
Captain
it.
Marvel.
Oh, yeah. Heard a lot of good things. So, like I said, I want to check this one out. So, happy for it. If you've seen it, comment down below. Mm. Last one.
Oh, I like this one.
Marie wanted this. She liked this cover art. I had...
Cute.
I bought a triple pack of...
Goonies?
Goonies, Gremlins, and Gremlins 2. Just to take Goonies, Gremlins, and Gremlins 2 single releases out of the collection. And have them all in one case. Then I buy the Goonies Steelbook. And then what do I buy next? Gremlins on 4K.
Problems.
Yeah. So I have Goonies now on Steelbook. I have Gremlins in 4K. And I have the triple feature that has Goonies and Gremlins and Gremlins 2.
Look at that artwork.
I know.
It's cute though.
It's, you know.
Look at him in the car.
Yeah. So really happy to have that one.
He's so cute.
Him in the car in the back. But Marie really liked this.
I watched this a lot as a kid.
Yeah. So we got this for, you know.
That scene with her flying out of the window and her.
Yeah. Pretty much for the collector and us, we had to pretty much double dip on it. So really happy for that. That is everything that I got at Best Buy. Oh, Just Mercy was $5.99 and Gremlins was $9.99, I think. But those.
He's worth it. He's so cute.
Then the next thing is from Groove.com. Groove, I think it was 2 weeks ago. 2 weeks ago, I got an email from them that they were having a Steelbook sale. So I'm going to check it out. And I picked up three titles.
Not that one.
No. And.
Needed a bigger bag.
Yeah, needed a bigger bag. That. And return Ablett address.
Ablett?
As you can see right there. It says Groove on it.
Is that the new updated tablet?
Yeah.
The Ablett?
The Ablett.
I love it.
But this, out of all of them, this is the only one that I was on the fence about picking up. But it was super cheap, so I had to grab it. It was $7.99.
Movie Hunter.
And
I know you're watching.
This is the five movie collection of Jurassic World, pretty much Jurassic Park. And it says...
Yeah, it says Jurassic World Collection.
Yeah, it's the Jurassic World Collection on Steelbook.
Tin book.
And it has Jurassic Park, The Lost World, Jurassic Park, Jurassic Park 3, Jurassic World, and Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. Now, the thing is the first movie and both Jurassic Worlds I have on 3D, so those aren't leaving the collection.
Nope.
Jurassic Park 2 and 3 I have on DVD, and I've owned them, I mean, since they were first released on DVD. So, that's the only reason I bought this. For $7.99, I felt like it was worth $4 each for the Blu-rays for just those two releases. Because however I would have bought, if I would have bought them singularly, or if I would have bought a three-movie collection, I would have probably paid more than what I paid for that Steelbook. So to me, it was worth it.
You get some bonus features, too.
Yeah. And to have, like I said, a nice tin book on the shelf with all five movies.
No?
Yeah, get the digital also. Digital will pretty much pay for that whole thing almost.
You can play with Blue?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, it's play with Blue.
Blue the dinosaur.
No, Blue the dog on Blue's Clues.
No.
Blue the dinosaur.
And this, to free up two spots in the collection, because I have the first three movies in a collector's set, and then the fourth movie I have by itself. And this is The Mummy Ultimate Collection on Steelbook. And this has The Mummy Returns, The Mummy, and it's too dark. A third one.
The Mummy and the Tomb of the Dragon Emperor.
With Jet Li.
And the Scorpion King.
Yeah. With the Rock.
Either Caleb or Josh is sitting there. Come on, read it.
Yeah. But really happy to have this. I have all these movies in the collection, but now they'll all be slimmed down into one nice...
For the two spots that we took out, we just put them back now.
Yeah. So, hey.
There you go.
Happy for that one. Yeah. And the last one, this was a Walmart exclusive, and it sold out pretty quick. It's going online for stupid money.
Yeah.
But, the Mummy Collection was $7.99 as well. And then this last one was, again, this one was $9.99. No, it was $7.99 when I bought it. I know that 2 days later or a day later, the price went up on this to $13. Mm-hmm. But this is the sixth movie Tremors collection on Steelbook.
There you go, movie hunter.
I have...
10 books in a row.
Where is it? It's up here. It's over here somewhere. I have the Tremors Attack Pack.
Oh, yeah.
And I have the fifth movie. I didn't own the sixth one, Cold Day in Hell. And the seventh movie that just came out, I didn't own that one. So now, all I need is the one that just came out. I saw that at Walmart for, I think it was $14. But I'm going to wait to find it around the $8-ish price. So once I find it used, I'll pick it up. But for right now, I'm happy just to have all six movies in one Steelbook. Again, to free up some spots in the collection.
I just saw Trailer Park Shark and I'm grinning over
yeah.
there.
So, really, really happy for that one. And that's everything I got from the Steelbook sale. Then, this, they had a glitch sale, or I mentioned it on a live stream, that they had a... Yeah, they had a glitch sale, and all these box sets were like...
Stupid
cheap, and they usually go for crazy money. They had them for $9.99.
We just bought one.
And I just bought one. I could have been that guy that is a total dick. And
did you say dick?
I said dick. And buys four or five copies to flip. But I just bought one, you know, because I look at it as...
Dick.
Let other people get that same, deal. Mm-hmm. And it is the 4K Blu-ray with digital code of Back to the Future trilogy. So, really happy to have this. I have the Blu-ray trilogy collection. And I love all three films. Even the third one, I enjoy it.
Same.
So, to have them all now on 4K for the first time, really happy. And like I said, to get this for $9.99, it's a steal. And the code alone will pay for this, no problem. There was other sets like the Chucky set that I missed out on because I wanted to get those all in one set. That was
$7.99.
They had the Fast and Furious 4K set for $9.99, but I already had it in my collection. That I actually showed it a week before I actually saw it on their site. The only one I missed out on was they had the 18? I think it's the 18 movie Alfred Hitchcock set that goes for stupid money. And they had it for $9.99, but it sold out fast.
That one went really, really fast.
Yeah. That one actually
was gone within an hour.
It was.
They took it down.
Yeah, it was gone fast, and every time they got it in stock, it would go back out of stock. And it actually took two restockings before I actually finally got mine. So it took a little while, but hey, for that price, I can wait. It wasn't like I was going to be watching it anytime soon.
They must have been sitting there looking like, why are we selling so many copies?
Yeah, really, really happy to get that. And that is everything.
That is everything. I don't know how much you got over there. I don't know if there's a hole in the couch or you're just pulling them up.
No, that is everything right there. So if you like this video, hit the like button. If you didn't like it, hey, sorry. If you want to leave a comment down below about any of this stuff that we picked up.
Did you get a deal?
Type away. Yeah. Let us know if you got that groove set. If you want to subscribe to us, hit the subscription button, the notification bell, and we'll have more videos for you. Oh, yeah. I forgot the elevator. We were doing collection videos.
And there was like 100 plus titles. There ain't no elevator on that one.
Well, there you go.
Rant video will do that, too. It'll get you distracted. Steelbooks are on top again. Drive me nuts. It crashed. No?
Nope.
Same speed all the time.
That is everything right there. Sorry, forgot about the elevator. Like I said, we've been doing collection videos for the end of the year.
We had a lot of titles. It was like 100 titles everywhere.
Oh, yeah, we had stuff scattered. But until next time, guys.
Bye.
Bye.
You did the elevator.
I know, I finally did it. I don't know.